Coast Guard march, of course, and off to the left.
A little bit more about Cutter Berthoff. The Coast Guard Cutter Berthoff is stationed right here in Alameda.
For the first time back in 75, the Coast Guard put the HH-65
Berthoff in the Pier 27. As mentioned, USS Bonhomme Richard and...
Okay, my name is Rich Redigonda, and we're over here with this airplane representing the USS Hornet. It's been restored back. We tow it around to different street shows and so forth. Today we're at the Fleet Week at Fort Mason, and we like getting kids in the plane and adults also, and just showing them what a fighter plane was like from the 50s. And we all always encourage people to come out to the Hornet. It's a fantastic museum over at Alameda. It's just an incredible place. So.
Demonstration team would like to dedicate this pass to all men and women from branches of the U.S.